Hello everyone. I'm so much looking forward to being here for the 14-15 Toronto Symphony Orchestra season. It's a special one for me because this is the 40th year since I became music director of the orchestra, and I haven't missed one since. The Toronto Symphony was a fine orchestra when I first conducted here, but the way it's grown over the last 40 years is really astonishing. It's now one of the great orchestras of the world, and an ensemble that I derive great joy in coming to work with.